When you go to Google and type in climate change is, you're going to see different results depending on where you live and the particular things that Google knows about your interests.
That's not by accident, that's a design technique.
What I want people to know is that everything they're doing online is being watched, is being tracked. Every single action you take is carefully monitored and recorded.
A lot of people think Google's just a search box and Facebook's just a place to see what my friends are doing. What they don't realize is there's entire teams of engineers whose job is to use your psychology against you.
Everything they're doing online is being watched, is being tracked, is being measured. Every single action you take is carefully monitored and recorded. Exactly what image you stop and look at, for how long you look at it. Oh yeah, seriously, for how long you look at it.
They know when people are lonely, they know when people are depressed, they know when people are looking at photos of your ex-romantic partners, they know what you're doing late at night, they know the entire thing.
Whether you're an introvert or an extrovert, or what kind of neuroses you have, what your personality type is like.
They have more information about us than has ever been imagined in human history. It is unprecedented. Facebook discovered that they were able to affect real-world behavior and emotions without ever triggering the user's awareness.
If you want to control the population of your country, there has never been a tool as effective as Facebook.
We built these things, and we have a responsibility to change it.